Hello viewers, today we are talk about Sir William Russell Flint. Sir William Russell Flint, 1880 to 1969, was a British artist best known for his skillful watercolors, particularly of beautiful women and classical setting. His work is celebrated for his delicate style century. Born on 4th April 1880 in Edinburgh, Scotland, Flint's artistic journey was shaped by his family's creative background. His father, Francis Flint, was a lithographic artist, and from an early age, William was exposed to art, which helped nurture his talent. Flint studied at Daniel Stuart's College in Edinburgh and later at the Royal Institution College of Art. His early exposure to classical art style and method contributed to his strong foundation in drawing and painting at age 14. Flint became an apprentice in printing firm where he learned lithography, which involved painting design on stone, and gained experience in graphic arts. This early training played a significant role in shaping his career as a fine artist and illustrator. In 1900, Flint moved to London to pursue a professional career in art. He initially worked as a medical illustrator for the Illustrated London News, where he created detailed anatomical drawing. However, Flint's true passion lay in illustrating literary works and capturing the beauty of human figures and landscapes. His work for the Illustrated London News allowed him to refine his skill, but he eventually shifted to illustrating books, which was where his talent truly blossomed. Flint gained wide recognition for his illustration of classical literature. One of his most famous commissions was for Sir Thomas Malory's, a book about King Arthur and his knights. Flint's illustration brought these medieval stories of life with incredible detail and a romantic dream-like quality. He was also noted for his illustration of famous literary works such as the Canterbury Tales by Geoffrey and Don Quixote by Miguel. Although his illustrations were celebrated, Flint's true artistic identity emerged through his watercolor paintings. He became particularly famous for his depiction of women, often portrayed in flowing garments or engaging in graceful activities. Flint's watercolor paintings were characterized by their fluidity, lightness, and exceptional attention to detail. His brushwork was both delicate and bold, creating of a soft yet vivid rendering of forms, particularly the female figure. His portrayal of women, often seen as ethereal and romantic, earned him a devoted following. During World War I, Flint served as a lieutenant in the Royal Navy Air Service, which took him away from his art temporarily. However, after the war, he returned to painting and became more involved in the art world. He was elected as an associate of the Royal Academy of Arts in 1924 and was later promoted to a full academician in 1933. This honor solidified his reputation as one of the leading watercolor artists of his time. In 1947, he was knighted for his contribution to art. Flint's work took him to various parts of Europe, where he found inspiration in the people and landscapes. He frequently traveled to France, Italy, and Spain, where he painted vibrant scenes of local life. His Mediterranean trips, in particular, greatly influenced his later works, with his paintings capturing the warmth, light, and atmosphere of these regions. Over the years, Flint's art evolved, but he remained committed to his watercolor techniques. He often had also exhibition of his work, which were met with great admiration from art lovers and artistic alike. His popularity continued to grow, and today his works are still celebrated for their beauty and technical precision. Sir William Rizal Flint passed away on 30 December 1869 at the age of 89. His legacy as one of the greatest watercolorists and illustrators of the 20th century remains his intricate. His works are featured in various galleries and private collections around the world, and his ability to combine technical skill with artistic elegance continues to inspire new generation of art.